अच्छा दिस इज सोनल शर्मा फ्रॉम तिलक नगर
इनका नाम सोनल शर्मा है तिलक नगर से आई हैं
शी इज अटेंडिंग केएसएम सर्विसेज रेगुलरली सिंस
2018 से नियमित तौर पे करोनासन की सभा में हिस्सा लेती हैं
दे गिव हर मदर्स प्रॉपर्टी टू द बिल्डर फॉर रीडेवलपमेंट
इन्होंने मां की प्रॉपर्टी जो है बिल्डर को दिए थे रीडेवलपमेंट के लिए
इन दैट प्रॉपर्टी शी गॉट 330 स्क्वायर फीट एरिया
और उस प्रॉपर्टी में 330 स्क्वायर फीट एरिया मिला
एंड वाज आल्सो गेटिंग एन एक्स्ट्रा स्पेस ऑफ 103 स्क्वायर फीट
कम ऑन गिव हर अ बिग गॉड ब्लेस यू
द बिल्डर पेड फॉर द 330 स्क्वायर फीट एरिया
अब बिल्डर ने जो है 330 जो स्क्वायर फीट एरिया की जो रकम दी है
बट द बिल्डर इन्फॉर्मड दैट देयर दैट शी हैड टू पे फॉर 103 स्क्वायर फीट एरिया
लेकिन बिल्डर ने ऐसा कहा कि
130
Whenever Pastor Michael used to pray for documentations to be released, she used to receive it in faith.
Lift your hands and begin to pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, whatever the people have lost, maybe it's their documents, maybe it's their monies, maybe it's their time, maybe it's their relationship, you are the God of restoration. Come on, join with me right now. But I pray for restoration right now. And I just call out your own name right now. Call out your own name. And David recovered all. Hallelujah. Today, you listen, I prophesy your own name right now. And now call out your name. Call out your name. Recovered all. Recovered all. I, come on, you need to say, I recover all. Come on, speak it loudly. I recover everything which the devil has stolen from my life. In the name of Jesus.
Now she testifies that the documentation work has been completed by the builder himself.
Come on, by the builder himself.
And she didn't have to pay any amount.
She didn't have to pay any amount.
Come on, देने की ज़रूरत नहीं.
May it happen for you.
ऐसा आपके लिए भी होए.
Father, we lift our hands and we pray that any documentation work that is stopped, let it happen in the name of Jesus. Begin to pray. Documents which are stopped, they are lost. They need to be stamped. Let it happen. Raise your hand and say, I receive it. Let angels of God be released. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. And God's people said,